400. Ah, I couldn't remember that either. Hey, can you dump flow? Are you able to? Yeah. Yeah. You don't want to mess with your settings, I guess.
Bridge nav.
16, okay.
Hi, we have about 15 minutes until recovery. I wanted to confirm with you that our heading looks good. Perfect. Also, can we secure tanks and the aft deck fan, enable tuggers, and get the captain on the bridge? Perfect. Yep, sounds great.
Ow.
Thank you. Oh, Trevor?
Hello?
Do we not stop the jet pump anymore?
Don't we? I think we reduce it to 20%.
Okay.
I think it's on the list.
Is it on the list? I didn't see it on the list.
Then maybe it's changed since I was last out here.
Okay.
Pretty sure that's after Atalanta's at about 7 meters.
10 meters. That's not on the list.
Do you have hold position or anything on there?
Because I've got at 10 meters, stop meso. Oh, yeah. Thrust to 25% is crossed off.
Neat.
I guess we don't do that anymore. It was hard to read when it's like
crossed out.
Crossed out.
I don't know why it's crossed out. I'd say follow your checklist. I'm not going to reinvent the wheel for you.
Okay. I was just going to ask you if you knew something.
I know nothing.
That's fair.
I don't know where Josh is.
Look at that little guy. I think it's a piranha.
Piranha?
Piranha. It's a type of amphipod. You know Alien?
Yeah.
The movie? Yeah, that's what it's based off of.
Cool. Sweet.
They live inside jellies and stuff, and so, like, I don't know if they actually eat the original occupant, and then they use it as a house, and they just, like, carry it around.
Imagine eating something and using it as a house. It's like that movie of that guy. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Mm-hmm. 10 minutes to surface. I think unless they come up and insist the other watch, we should just stay here for recovery. We know what's going on. If they come up and insist, I'm not going to fight them on it, but I think it's fine to stay up here.
It could be.
Yeah.
Well, it might be good for Danny to watch a recovery.
Yep.
Bridge nav. Can we start streaming forward at 0.3 knots? Thank you.
Come on, Oriole. Meters. I'm a little bit ahead of you, which is fine. I'll stop at 75, and if you're not there, just keep going. Yeah, or 70 or something. Doesn't need to be perfect.
Deck control, radio check.
And above the arm. All right, Atlanta's at 90. I'll stop 75.
I'll stop 75. We are ready. What speed?
Trevor, what speed do we want to come up at?
15.
All right, only copy
15. 1.5 meters a minute.
Trevor, does that mean I'm coming up now? Okay. Okay. Hey, look at that. And it's still coming up. Does auto depth not work? Cool. Sure am. That's annoying. You should put another button in here. Maybe not.
Mm-hmm. You did it better. I'll turn it off and I'll tell you that I did.
When do you turn off your lights and all that stuff, Trevor? Okay.
You shut off Atalanta lights at like 10 meters.
What does it say?
Roger. 30 meters.
Roger. Cannot.
Did that camera invert itself? No, it did not. Okay. So I should tell her to secure the sonars?
Got angry, so I thought if I told it to stop, it would forget
lights.
About its anger. Yeah. All right, now I can stop.
Oh, it's got a clutch nozzle.
Stand back deck. Hercules directly to turn the goalpost.
Roger that.
Thrusters are disabled.
So the ship's still streaming out at 0.2 knots the whole time?
Yep.
Can I shut my sonar off now? Or have her secure? Navigator, can you secure the sonar?
Sonar is secure.
Thank you.
Can I ever shut back up and take that off or leave? Seems to stop the tension. That's the tension.
Sonars are secure.
Roger.
Strap.
Roger.
Makes sense.
Prepping mean I need to start laterally, or am I waiting for that guy to put one more thing on?
No, you're good.
Okay.
You got that one strap on my back.
Do I back up or just lateral around?
Just lateral around. You don't want, again, you don't want slack or tension, you just want, what you got now is great. A little lazy belly. Once the load transfers over to the lift line, you want to try to keep a little bit of tension on that because you don't get slack spools on the crane when it's not critical. Just don't back down on it.
Just pull lateral, forward, whatever way I want to go.
Yep. It's not usually super fast or productive, especially with a ship's tornado. Are you sure that it doesn't ever stop the ship's tornado?
It's crossed out. See?
Very much is.
I'm not making much headway.
No whole position.
That's really weird.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
I'm just following my instructions. I can tell them to cut off the jet pump.
Or just hold position.
Bridge nav. Can we hold position?
Okay, holding position.
Okay. Unless there's some memo that I didn't get, I wouldn't like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, it's just, I don't know, the way you can lateral.
Yeah, if you're going ahead. Yeah, I will talk to him. He's on deck right now, so.
Yeah. There's nothing else I need to do here?
No. At this point, I mean, you could turn off things like the pair on sound, but it doesn't matter. You're fine around on deck. Mainly, the job of the pilot, the co-pilot seat, is to help out the pilot if something goes crazy. So, like, if there is, watch the gauge for him, or, you know, if the got the manipulator, it's out, put it away, or if the lift line breaks, you know, there's going to be some stuff you've got to do, don't know what it is, but
yeah,
you're usually pretty preoccupied, you've got to run all the models.
Gotcha.
It doesn't really happen ever, but, if it does, you just got to.
Yeah, definitely.
So mainly just situational awareness and being on the
So when you're looking at res pressure, where are you seeing that?
That's like gauge camera there, so that's bubble camera.
Yeah. Okay.
Can you have Kirk drive ahead, please?
Yeah.
Roger.
Number two, right side.
Okay, then go ahead and have her call or start moving to the port side, please.
Roger. Roger.
Go down and secure the cabinet.
High voltage is secure.
Gotcha. On my checklist. So what time's our next dive?
Next dive is at
7?
7, yeah, 7 o'clock.
All right, so about 4 more hours. We'll be back.
Yep. We are transiting about 10 miles to our next site, so it's not too far. But we gotta turn over the vehicle and get ready to dive.
Okay, sounds good. See you back here. Five.
Yeah.
Or seven, sorry.